Just giving a little update on the sweet potatoes that we started at the end of January. They've all sprouted. We've got some nice roots. And we've already been plucking off the little sprouts. Once they get to be 3 inches or so, I usually pluck them off. Let's see here. We can probably do this one. Take off some of these bottom leaves and I'll put it into a glass of water like these, and they'll also grow roots. And these are my newer ones. I have some earlier ones. They've got more roots, and eventually I think I'm going to have to pot these up before planting. I have started these a little too early, but you can see a dozen potatoes give a lot of slips, and we'll have plenty to share.